And here they go, absolutely side by side, coming towards the Sachs curve. On the inside is Mirko Bortolotti, on the outside is Jack Aitken, and Ricardo Fella might be able to nibble at the inside of the pair of them. They're going to be three abreast, three together, as they work through turn 15. All over the curves goes the Ferrari of Jack Aitken. Thou shalt not pass, says the British driver. But look at this, Fella at the inside of Bortolotti, and he gets ahead of him with a great piece of opportunistic driving.